the 2022 Ileya Celebration and a back to business as usual in a post-COVID-19 pandemic era. Since the last 3 years, the ravaging COVID-19 pandemic coupled with the deteriorated economy has made it so difficult for the people and most homes to celebrate the Muslims' Eid al-Kabir, known as the Ileya Celebration. This year's edition, which is expected to be a great one, but unfortunately things are not getting any better as hardship continue to eat the people. We at Ekodlog are right on the street of Epe, the fish basket of Lagos and the new art of Lagos, to see just how the people are celebrating the Ileya Celebration. I am Joy Udo. Please stay with us.
Religiously is very important. It's about the most important in the Muslim festivals. Where it dated back, if you know the history of Ibrahim, Prophet Ibrahim.
It's a festival that brings every song. Every son and daughter of Epe, you know, together. So it's unique, it's special to us. And particularly this year, we have every cause to thank God. For me in particular, I need to appreciate the good people of Epe Federal Constituency. Is the first Ileya festival coming immediately after the primary, APC primary.
Today is very, very significant day and very, very essential to all Muslims, brothers and sisters across the globe. We are happy today that it's a great day. We are happy today.
Today is the greatest day in Islamic world. So we are celebrating the Eid al-Kabir all over the world, all over the Islamic world today. That's it. I want to wish all the Muslim faithful happy Eid al-Kabir.
والليل إذا يذري هل في ذلك قسم الذي يجب This is Eid al-Kabir, the festival that usually comes annually. About Prophet Ibrahim and Ismail, due to their circumstances that leads them to be doing the annual Ileya program every year. So, and it is a great playoff to be one of those people that attend the program this year. So that's all about.
Odun ti an se leni, odun ayo ni, odun dunun ni. Tori pe ibere odun yi o mo ibanuje dani latodo baba nla wa Nabi Ibrahim. Tori pe ngba ti Nabi Ibrahim to ko tete bimo, ngba to ma wa bimo o to ma pe to ko si nto won o le fi se t'Olorun ba ni ko nfo mo si. Aseyin wa aseyin bo, Olorun ni ko du omo yen. But ngba to di be ton, ara fe ko, o lala kini, o si lala keji. Bo di eleketa o gbe puto n t'Olorun fe ni en. O wa fe lo se aseya dan Olorun fe fi o fe fi test e woni. Igba to wa ni bi ma dun bo omo to se mo yen se to di oju e. O di ese. O mu obe o fe fi gi omo Ilorun. O yun 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 obe na o gi omo na. Ibanuje to ba lo o pada wa di idunu. Olorun wa fi erun agbo nla o fi ta Nabi wa Ibrahim o fi ta lo re. Oun lo fi wa je pe atigba na lati wa nse odun yi ni iran ti baba nla wa Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salatu wassalam. Odun ti a nse yi ki a se ki a farabalẹ se ki a si se pelu eto Olorun. Eran ti a ni ka pa yi ki je pe ka pa ka kusile ka pa ka fun wa layin ni ka wa na je nbe kan ara le wa na je nbe. Ki a ma fi eran yi se pe eran ta ma fi mu ti agba ma fi se nkan mi en pe ka je pelu orun ka si fun awon eyan je. Gbogbo ata wa nse odun na ki a wa farabalẹ ka fi pelepele se odun na ki a ma se jagide jagan ki Olorun ma se le la se mo fun gbogbo wa.
If there is another word for important, I mean it is an obligatory, it is an obligation, it is compulsory. I mean, it is significant. This day is very important for us as Muslims and as indigenous of Epe, because Epe is known to be an Islamic suburb. You know, it's an Islamic-driven society. So today, Ileya is a festival that is Islamic originated. So it is very important for us that we celebrate the legacy of Prophet Ibrahim when he was meant to sacrifice his son Ismail. So instead, God gave him a ram to sacrifice, and today we are celebrating that favor God gave him that instead of sacrificing his son, he sacrificed a ram. And today that we are sacrificing a ram, all over the world, Muslims will be killing a ram, sacrificing a ram to give thanks to the favor that was done decades ago. And today it is significant for us, very important for us as Muslims of Epe, because most of us are Muslim. So it's very important for us and it's a very joyous and celebration mood for us today.
Well, it's an obligatory act. It's very important. It is what all Muslims should practice and do, especially when you have the capacity and the ability to do it. Well, we pray Almighty Allah restore peace in our land. May we have good leaders, because we really need them in our country at the moment. And may Almighty Allah continue to answer our prayers.
Of transportation during this period is too alarming. It's too expensive. I came all the way from Ibeju-Lekki down to Epe. I entered the 15. It's too much.
Koran wa lowo kan jo kan sanu wa o. Everything lo won o kan sanu wa o. Owo school be na ni gbogbo kan se won kan jo kan sanu wa.
Awon mo la wa lele won fe lo si Kano won rowo oko ko sepo. Ko se po kilo de ni joba Buhari kilo chele e sanu wa o savaness poju o
won fi no je wa yagun te yo je pe awon mineral to ti di block kankan ni won ma nta le ko ti o de je pe epe won a le se ka ma san wo na
last year asin pa won pe fu e won pe ko se fu e ko se ko ara but this year koda o is so bad. Ile gan lo ye kin wa bayi kin wa pelu awon family mi ati yawo atomo, but now ewu ile ko everybody wants in ko se ko ko si okan a raye sise ko so.
And the reason why things are so the transportation has inflated is because of the cost of fuel. Normally fuel was 165, now presently we are buying fuel, some are selling 180, some are selling 200. That's the reason why. And because of the festive period, is also an opportunity for we rider to make money by increasing our transport fare.
165 naira la ra o de je irorun fun wa tele amo si o ti di 200 per liter
210
nkan yan ko de wa isi ta ba ni ka
awo ta je junior a fo go moto awo pe ko sowo to isi nigeria this time around wa anybody go manage to softly as money la wa nigeria this time around.
That's the more reason why I came here today, thinking maybe I can have a good bargain, not knowing that it's extremely high. Extremely high. I don't know where we're going to. Buying meat for almost, I bought two meats now for roughly 300,000. I'm still going to buy pepper to cook it. I'm still going to hire those who are going to cut it. I'm still going to buy pepper, rice, beans, and also entertain my guests. It's extremely, I don't know where we're heading to, but how God always do things, it just always work out.
Nigeria Tawai. Ko te wa lorun bi gbogbo nkan se nlo so ti ye yin nisin bayi momo ta nra yi ko se ni ti o mo 700,000 la fin gbe eran wa ta loke yinbo ta fin san wo moto nisin o ti di 1.2 million ba se nse nisin a de ti wa keran yen de awon eyan jereran won ra pon mo ike gari 500 o di 1000 momo de naira o di 200 kilo de won de tun kidnap awon mo wa awon ayakile awon assassin.
Bottle is 700 now, meanwhile the enter bottle is 350 tele nisin ta ba tun ma se leya tan o da wa loju pe 800 now la tun ma mara bottle gan bayi so ejo e ba wa be awon to nse na atawon to nta gbogbo nkan to nlo ko jo ko ba wa reduce owo yen o ti po ju so I de believe pe boya to ke wa lodo awon daddy wa awon Mr. Buhari nkan so to ba le ba wa se ko jo everything lole so o ma wa easy fun gbogbo ru awa na ire ni sin o ye ka wa nle wa so ye ka wa loja le ni odun.
Look at 10 naira sugar chonkolo. Now if you have 10 children for house, this one now he will not reach this small baby to do what to take.
More expensive than before. On a normal day, we think after December market will go down, but things are not like that.
Kosi epo and then elo to ba wonu oko ko fe lo ja ata o ma wonu oko ata ninu farm pelu won o ma se won ni jamba pa won eru wa nba awon eyan lati lo se nkan ogbin lati lo kwere nkan ogbin lati ta nkan to ba wa ri ni won ba lo ma gbe owo le.
But the transport go even worse. Look at day before yesterday, I went to market. Transport from CMS down to Epe here is 30,000 naira.
Hardly le lo mi ma fi ra. Lo ma fi ra oja 800 naira pelu ija tori ko rorun rara.
With the 30,000 now, I will still add that 30,000 with the something now buy. So I will just say government to work on that. Please.
Eleyi lo worst ju because oja ta ra ni 20,000 naira. Nisin ara ni 50,000 naira per bag.
Customer are complaining that market is too cold, but it's not our fault. It's what we buy. Because we sell according to what we buy.
Gbogbo amo wa ma su won wa nle. Won ri school lo. Gbogbo amo ti loyun ton ma wa lara. Kilo de? An ton ma amo wa na tun ton mo.
We be married women. We should allow our husband, maybe sometime we should carry them to market to know what is going on inside market. You think maybe we don't hide now to send it for your mama for village. And well, you know, reach you with your children inside room to eat.
So my prayer for Nigeria and everybody, not only Muslim faithfuls or Islamic believers, everybody, is that let peace reign supreme in our country. Let peace reign supreme in our various homes. Let peace reign supreme in our community.
There you have it, the opinion, reactions, agitations and prayers of the people of Epe in response to this year's Ileya celebration and the current situation of the country. But despite the unhealthy situation of the country, the people of Epe still had the resplendent and fun-filled celebration. This is a Cold Blog reporting. Kindly follow us across all of our social media platforms and please do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Once again, I am Joy Udo. Thank you. Thanks for watching.